New tonight, a prestigious honor for a Yale professor, learning this morning that he is the latest Nobel Prize winner.
Channel 3 New Haven Bureau Chief Matt McFarland has the story.
Bill Nordhaus walked into a standing ovation, Yale's newest Nobel laureate, the winner of the 2018 Nobel Prize in Economic Sciences.
Somebody said, "Are you surprised?" Well, of course you're surprised. I mean, there are so many fabulous and brilliant economists around the world.
Humbled by the honor, he admits he didn't even know he had won this morning.
I slept through it, and at 7 o'clock, I got a call from my daughter and said, "It's so nice." And I said, "What is that?" And that's how I heard.
Nordhaus, a Yale graduate and an economics professor at Yale, is described as the world's leading economist when it comes to climate change.
If you look around, who are we talking about that's going to solve the problem? It's you and me. There are billions of individuals, millions of firms, thousands of governments, hundreds of nations. And for them to take action, they're going to have incentives.
He says, like raising the prices on goods that are carbon intensive and lowering the prices of those that are not. Students and staff, including economics professor Robert Shiller, who won this very award 5 years ago, packed a classroom to celebrate. Nordhaus graduated from Yale in 63 and returned 4 years later to teach. He's been here ever since, thankful to the school, the students, and co-workers that have shaped him over the years.
He delayed this press conference so that he could teach his seminar. He just didn't want to cancel class. And if you don't cancel it on the day you win a Nobel Prize, you're never going to cancel.
Nordhaus joined 60 other Nobel laureates with ties to Yale University. He's actually sharing this year's award with a professor from NYU, and the two are actually going to split the more than $1 million in prize money. With the Mobile Newsroom in New Haven, Matt McFarland, Channel 3 Eyewitness News.